Hello everyone, it's me Jesse, and I'm here with my new doll, Luciana Vega. I'm really excited that I finally got her. She is extremely beautiful, very pretty, and I thought I might as well do a little bit of a review with her. So let's get started. Okay. So I'm starting off here with the face, and she's extremely pretty. I am currently brushing her hair. Anyway, her hair is extremely nice too. I love, love, love that purple streak. It is so beautiful. The only thing I don't like about my doll specifically is that if you look carefully, see all these flyaway hairs? Well, they're flyaways. And they're kind of going all over in her face. But, oh well. Oh, and yes, I did give her braces. I think they look really cute. Next thing is her outfit. I absolutely love it. It is so cute. Right now, in here is her other necklace. And she's wearing her holographic one, which really matched her boots, which I love. What else is there to say about her outfit? It's really cute. I love it.
I will point out is that, well, obviously her underwear you can take off, which is nice. But, I know this is a little bit weird, but the way that they have done this now is that they've given her more detail down here. So it's a little more defined. Let's just say that. It's only there. It's not like it's in the front or anything.
So yeah, that's sort of my quick review on Luciana. Oh, and her full name that I have given her is Luciana Julie Vega. And so she is now a part of my collection.